Well, hello and welcome back to Let's Play Harry Potter. Well, not welcome back. That was the wrong word. Well, welcome to a new Let's Play project. We're going to play Lego Harry Potter. First, the years 1 till 4, and when we will have finished this project, we're going to start later with years 5 till 7, but we're gonna start out with Lego Harry Potter years 1 till 4. So, let's go. Let's go to Hogwarts, right? Oh, I love the Harry Potter team. TT. Press any button. New game. Well, sorry when it loads, then the screen pops out. So I'm sorry for this. So it's the beginning of the movie or the game. So it seems like they don't talk. Oh. They just move and act. So this is Harry laid down to the Dursleys. Okay, he's under the stairs. Okay, this is the letter scene. Where all the letters come in, and it's getting more and more and more letters. I did not know they used the boat. So Hagrid gave him his letter to Hogwarts. We are in London. The Leak Cauldron. The Leaky Cauldron. Or we can play as Harry. Okay, in this video, as it seems, I need to change the edge of the camera down there because, yeah, into the next video, I need to change the camera down there. Thank you. There's the door handle. But we can jump that toy. Yeah. So Harry can't use magic yet, but Hagrid can use Wingardium Leviosa. How to pick up the object? Okay. Okay, here are some more coins. I think it's better if we don't miss any coins or something. We got something. How to get it? There's a web, like a. Oh, I didn't know we can do this. Like Gryffindor symbol. Now we got the symbol. Okay. Very. No, we need to. I don't have a clue how to go up there. Can we try? No. You should. Can we jump? Fuck! I thought we could get this. Okay, there's no way to get them higher. Need to try again. Oh, I don't think we're going to get them. That was so close! Oh. It's not easy. This game was more like a jump and run. We got it! So, did we hit? Did we miss anything? Okay, I guess it's time to leave. Okay. This looks like the Winkle Alley or something. Okay, this opens the door. Oh, the coins disappear so fast. We got a second. House weapon. It's a monster down there. Oh my god, it's a monster. Here are many coins to collect. Flowers. Oh, the spider is another ingredient. Ice. Now it's open. Now we are in Kringer. Only very strong characters can pull heavy chains. So we need to do this with Hagrid. Yeah, Harry can't use magic as it seems. Not yet, at least. Only goblins can open these locks. One of eight. What was this? A lot of coins. Mm-hmm. What happens if we open all? Five of eight. So this game is quite funny. Even if it doesn't look like when watching, I really like it already, so it's kind of fun to play. Yeah, what we need to change into the next playthrough and the next part, we need to change the spot of the shit. All else is very fine. Eight of eight. Hello? Hey there. We got the key. What does it? What did he draw there? Okay, now the little goblin. Okay, this is funny, we can drive around with this thing. I thought I could drive that away, but... Okay, how to open? Treasures! What we need to get in here. But how we get in here now? If we missed something. Mm-hmm. I don't have a clue how to get in there. He has a key, why doesn't he open it? I don't know how to open this. Through this? No, we can't. Yeah, thank you for tuning in. I don't know how to come in there. We need to go there, but I don't know how to get there. Now we are back here. No, we need to go in there. He has the key, why doesn't he open it? Oh, I don't know how to do this. He doesn't use the key? Did we miss something here? Oh, we missed something. Oh. Oh my god, I... How to do this? I don't know. Oh no, now we did it. Okay, now we opened it. So this was the wrong, direction. Do you have a key? You can open all this. Is this everything? Oh my god, we killed Hagrid! Oh, he's back. What are we going to be supposed to do? Okay, I guess we need to... use the spell on the other way like we did before. Okay, we got a table. Ah, okay. Oh, we can go actually here. Oh, it's a... it's a dragon? We can't... okay, now the dragon is away, now we can open. A lot of gold. Party. This is Ollivander's wand shop, so we're getting our wand now, as it seems. Okay, that was the wrong one. Now he got everything. So we missed two parts. True Wizard. that's at all. One gold break. Okay, guys, I'm going to continue this Let's Play, but first I make a little break. So, see you then.